baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video, and today's video is another mukbang. And today we have some broccoli with some cheese. We have some seasoned rice with a little cheese. And then we got some fried chicken chunks in the back. And the link to the Coldest Water bottle on deck in the description. First one is for giveaway. Second one is to purchase and save 10% your order. And this is just some pink pina colada Hawaiian punch. Yeah. So let's get us a thumbnail and we're going to eat while it's nice and hot. Yeah. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless the hands of our prayer. This, please let this be the nourishment of my body. And in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Let's eat. Got some barbecue sauce. And I would like to apologize for any background noise you may hear. Daggone bugs are a pest. Should have got a spoon. All this cheese. Only part is in the middle. But yeah, I want some rice. This is my own flavor. It's just a Sazon packet, garlic pepper, parsley, salt, a little butter. I think I'm missing something else. But it's good. So whenever you get tired of eating regular white rice, fix you up. And of course, I have the ID channel on. I already seen this episode before, so. It tastes more like water. It doesn't have no hint of flavor. This is my first official meal of the day. So good. This meal hit the spot. For real. That's why I ain't talking as much. Thank you. This was the bomb. TheBomb.com. That was weird. It just cut off on y'all. Excuse me. This plate is clean. All the flavors at the bottom. But anyway, guys, I'm done, as you can see. Thank you for coming by to eat with me and enjoy this delicious meal. So guys, like, comment, hit the subscribe button. I see you watching. Hit the subscribe button. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.